Hey, we won, baby!
Yeah! It has all come down to this. A winner-take-all game five.
Winner go home. It's an exciting game. It's been an exciting series between the best two teams.
It's the last game. You gotta leave everything out on the court.
Best day of the year. Better than Christmas, better than birthdays. Play a game like this.
No big speeches tonight. You don't need anything to motivate you guys.
We played all season to have this game. Just go play.
History tonight, either the Sun or the Mystics will win their franchise's first ever title. Here is Jones isolating on Della Don and beating her to the spot. High level basketball tonight in D.C. Cloud, the straight line drive for two.
This is going to be a game of high emotions. We understand it. But that doesn't break us apart. It brings us together. We got to fight through together.
We have had more ties and lead changes in this game five than we had in the first four games combined. Buckle up into Della Don. Six to shoot. The MVP fading away and hitting.
Whoa, what good basketball.
Four to shoot. Miesemann on the drive, got fouled and puts it in. Tasted in D.C. The wait is over. For the very first time, the Washington Mystics are WNBA champions.
Man, this is everything. I've been here for 5 years trying to bring a championship to D.C.
We present, for the first time in franchise history, congratulations, 2019 WNBA champions.
I told you everything that I love you.
Hey, bud, I love you.
Emma Miesemann, your MVP.
Remember what we said. Pressure is a privilege. We took all of that privilege. Let's go.
I love this team. To share this moment with them really means a lot.
There you go.
Run it back on three. One, two, three.
Run it back!